everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Pandora, and we're going to continue playing Pandora. Welcome to Primrose, like, 3. Sorry about that. We're at the cafe. Confronting? What is going on here? You, it's you. And who might you be? I think it's time to find out. Fiona, run, go find the sheriff. Don't let him get away. He's not going anywhere. Stare at their buddy. Yeah, I know. Shut up. Oh no, guys, I'm gonna get stars. Or a star at all. Get a star. If I can't, then I'll play it off camera. Now I got a star. Thank God. And you're saying he just grabbed you out of nowhere for no reason? It's not like he went crazy. He was very calm. He even threatened to kill me. You're sure? Matthew, I'm not making this up. I believe you. It's just so extreme. That's one way to describe it. The Rat Girl. Talk to Jenny before she freaks out. Thank you. Coffee is two of these, one of this. Bless it, Genie. Back to our replay this off camera. I might not get a star. Nope. I'll replay this off camera, guys. I'll be back. Is it? Well, David, it's time you tell us exactly who you are. You Clarys are so ignorant. Tell me, do you go to school for that? Or is it something handed down with like a genetic illness? Sorry, but all questions must be asked as a Limelick. Right now we're talking about you. You want to talk about me? Fine. But don't do it somewhere more private. Jess! A twist of fate. I can't thank you enough. If you hadn't come along when you did, a twist of fate. I haven't eaten in a while. Would you be too much trouble to get a bite or something? I'm afraid I don't have any money on me. Please, heroes eat for free. Just let me know what you'd like. Bring Charles his order. That's Charles, one of the long lost brothers, I think, that supposedly was dead. Where are you at, bugger? There you are. He's helping cleaning. Good. Go clean that. Y'all had to order those, didn't you? Give me a second. Of course, what's up with all the blueberry muffins? I'm out of blueberries. Blueberry, this, clean that up. My son is hard for me. Two stars. Didn't even think I was gonna get two stars. Oh, I see what's going on here. You guys don't think I see, but I do. Now look, you. And you. I've been in this town longer than either of you. And I'm not going to take this sitting down. One of you ladies is going on a date with me, and there's gonna be trouble. Look, Jake, I think there's been a misunderstanding. I think we can all agree that there's been enough excitement for one day. If you can just stay calm, I'll try to explain. Don't you touch me. I'm not going to be pushed around anymore. Gentlemen, it's been a day. I'm not sure what's going on here, but it's probably best if you all come with me. Oh no, Sheriff, you can't arrest them. What happened was... Explain it to me at the jail. She's arresting all three of the boys. This town. Different location. We're going to the workshop. I will see y'all in the next video. Hopefully you're liking this. If you do, hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell icon because I go live sometimes. And you'll want to know when I upload. And I will see y'all in the next video. Bye guys.